I think the team executed brilliantly. Really excited to see how it goes because it looks great. We executed well. Prior to that, rehearsed well. We got our tone right. We got our themes right. We hammered it out, keep it consistent. And I think that it is phenomenal to see a bunch of creatives make a run for the perfect season. Challenges of the shoot, we had a few exterior shots. So while we are shooting, there will be people like walking around. So we have to keep note of the sound. The sound is like one of the key important pieces of the production.
Anyone from your memories, of course.
Green screen wise, the toughest thing is probably setting up, but that, you know, keep it consistent. That is probably one of the toughest things. If you did it in a green screen studio, that would be much more of a challenge. My DOP, Kai, I mean, he did an amazing job and he suggested that we did it on location also to make sure that we get the real lighting, consistent lighting. The way I thought about it, also internally, the actors will have an easier time processing the visual information around them. And I think giving them the home ground advantage of having on-set location helps them get into the mood. I think it's great that we do something interesting, do something that doesn't distract from the story. It's a story that has VFX. That's what we want to do. We want to push the envelope every time we go out there, we make something. I want to keep the lo-fi aesthetic. We don't exactly make it look really sci-fi. We make it look like Singapore. You know, it's just Singapore with like this sci-fi element. In this parallel reality, it's the same world, but it has like different technological advances. And at the same time, the lo-fi aesthetic comes about in the sense that we are looking at it from a working class point of view. Even though it's a tech world, it's still pretty much a very traditional world. Somehow the tech just melts into it, like a family drama with a science fiction twist in it. My film is about a man who has to deal with the loss of his mother and coming to terms with his regrets of not spending time with her. I think one of the main messages is you got to cherish your time you have with family. I think that is probably the most overt message of the film. And don't wait until they are gone before you start regretting, because there's no way you can redo. I want people to see that this is a bunch of creatives at the top of their game, firing on all cylinders and maximizing their potential. This is what the best looks like. It is one of those rare chances that you have in watching a dramatic Singaporean sci-fi film. You don't get that most of the time. And this is the only time you ever get to see it.